Oh. शुभाशीष मन भक्ति मंदान के सब गोसाई महाराज दे जगत गुरु निष्ठ लीला विष्णु पाद भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती ठाकुर विजय नित्य लीला विष्णु पाद श्री रघु किशोर भाई महाराज दे नित्य लीला विष्णु पाद सच्चिदानंद ठाकुर भक्ति विनाम विजय जय वैष्णव सहाय बहुमत वर्णन दास भाई महाराज दे नित्य लीला विष्णु पाद भक्ति विनाम स्वामी महाराज दे नित्य लीला विष्णु पाद भक्ति सर सिद्धांत महाराज दे जय
আমার ন্যায় বৌ সংসার দুঃখ सक्षम देन मर्जी पति दिन दिन अब के व्यक्ति के उद्धार कर एवं कृपा दृष्टि वर्षण करिया अपने आमार में ठीक है पुनः मरणादि संसारी दुख समूह थे अथवा अदर्शन यदि दुख पर हमारा सभी सभी वी आर बाइटिंग इन दी और वी आर ड्रिंकिंग इन दी अनलिमिटेड ओशन ऑफ बर्थ एंड डेथ. So he is feeling this thing and separation that he is not seeing Balgopal. So in two ways, he is telling that I am sinking in the endless ocean of birth and death or separation mode. Athava ami swakarma vashe tate nibagna. और এখনো আমরা মনে করব না যে আমাদের কর্ম নাই যাদের কর্ম নাই অন্তত মধ্যম অধিকারী মধ্যে মধ্য উত্তম মধ্যে আছে তাহলে অতি সাংসারিক শারীরিক সব প্রকারে অতি আসক্তি রয়েছে সত্যবল সাধারণ লোক ন বহু উচ্চ কোটি ভাগবত ভাগবত তথাপি তিনি মহাপ্রভু স্বয়ং বলে আমাদের ভক্তিবিনোদ ঠাকুর নরোত্তম ঠাকুর এত উচ্চ কোটি তারা মহামুক্ত পুরুষ তথাপি তারা এই আমরা বলতে পারি না তারা বলতে পারে তারা অনুভব করে বলে এই দুঃখের উৎপীড়নে আমি অত্যন্ত পীড়িত সুতরাং আমার প্রতি আপনি প্রসন্ন তাহলে প্রসন্ন এর থেকে দূর করতে না I am so much sinking in the endless ocean of all these things. You should be high. You should be merciful to me. Ati dinam aisha to anya prakar arth dekhai dechen. Ami sadhu sangho os sahaye. Sansar madhye jante sadhu sangho hoye gelo. Nirpeksha. Akinchan. Dinhin sadhu karne sangho. বিশেষ করে নামে তো রুচি রয়েছে এর থেকে উপরে কুশল বুদ্ধি রয়েছে রসিক বৈষ্ণব তত্ত্বজ্ঞ বৈষ্ণব এরকম সাধু সঙ্গ হলে তাহলে বলবি যে সেই সন্তান আমার প্রায় সমাপ্ত অপ্রিয় সাধু সঙ্গীর সাধু সংঘ এদিকে আর কোন বড় জিনিস নেই সাধু সংঘ জিমিতে আর সংসারে साधु संग भारी कठिन तो बोलते हमारे साधु संग ना सनातन गोस्वामी असहाय साधन भजन शून्य কিরকম সাধন ভজন কোথায় রূপ সনাতন মতন ভজন আছে আমাদের হরিদাস ঠাকুর রূপ সনাতন রঘুনাথ দাস গোস্বামী কিরকম ভজন দিবারাত ঘুম নাই রাত্রে নাম করছেন চিন্তন করছেন সব দামোদর রায় রামানন্দ দেব মহাপ্রভু গোপ্তিকা কে কিরকম ভজন করে অতএব আমি অত্যন্ত দিন অত্যন্ত দরিদ্র প্রেম ধন বিনা দর্শ প্রেম নাই তো দর্শ জীবন আমি তোমার অবশ্যই জন্য প্রায় জীবন থাকি আও তাহলে আবার দুঃখ সমূহ প্রতিকার আদি বিষয় আমি মনোবিদ্য অতএব আপনি নিজে কৃপা করিয়া আপনার ইচ্ছার দৃষ্টি দ্বারা বা আপনার কৃপার দৃষ্টি দ্বারা অতএব আপনি কৃপা হয়ে আপনার যে কৃপার দৃষ্টি আমার সাধু ভাই ভগবত দর্শন করতেই যে হোক ভগবত দর্শন কি করো এই বার যদি ভগবানের দৃষ্টি আমাদের কৃপার দৃষ্টি কেটে দিয়ে যায় তাহলে মঙ্গল এই জন্য মান থেকে তাকে না দেখে আমি তার সামনে পড়ে আছি তার দৃষ্টি পড়ো এই তার কৃপা দৃষ্টি পড়ে যায় তাহলে ডোন্ট ট্রাই টু টেক দর্শন অফ দেবী ও দ্যাট ইজ ওয়াই ওয়েন উই ডু দণ্ডবত প্রণাম টু দেবী কিপিং ইন লেফট দ্যাট হি শুড লুক আফটার If he is selected us, then oh, I must do kripa. Oh. At once our life will be successful. After any question. Parvati, Edi, Rishya, Edi. Tumhi amar, Amit Magen Chokhet Paradjyam Dekheta. Tumhi amar Chokhet Ditare Ayesho. Chokhet Madhe Ayesho. এই প্রার্থনা ক্রমে নিবেদন করি যা তাৎপর্য এই যে প্রার্থী বস্তু পরম দুর্লভ এই যে প্রার্থী হোয়াট ইউ ওয়ান্ট ইট ইস ভেরি ভেরি দুর্লভ রেয়ার ভেরি Creation. we are there in any shape. Hog, pig, tree, animals, creepers, grasses, anything. And we still, we are not liberated. No pain, nothing. And those who are still like grasses, or some insects, what about these? When they will be liberated? When they will come in Sadhu Sangha? No guarantee. So don't waste your time. Ishi janam nahi bhagwan ka darshan karna hai, aisi bhavana hai. Ishi janam ko bhagwan ka darshan karna hai. उन्होंने दिखलाया एक कर्म मार्ग से और एक सीधा कर्म मार्ग में इतना समय लगता है और जब फिर वृंदावन में सतगुरु पाया और उन्होंने हाथ रख दिया तो कितना समय लगा एक सेकंड उन्होंने देखा कि सब 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 करते हुए कहां चले गए गोलोक वृंदावन अभिलाषा तब परमार्थिक जब बोल दीजिए एक क्रम और एक है क्या गाइडेंस अब तक तब वो गए थे विभिन्न लोकों में घूमते हुए अनुभव करते हुए पृथ्वी में फिर पृथ्वी में आए और फिर जब एकदम गुरु जी ने ऐसा कहा तुमको सब कुछ हो जाए बस कहते ही बस कृपा सिद्धि होकर के गुरु वृंदावन में एक सेकंड नहीं लगा पार्वती कुमार वाई इट टुक सो मच टाइम पार्वती कुमार वन वाज क्रम मुक्ति ग्रेट वैल्यू ग्रेट वैल्यू एंड इट टुक कोटि कोटि बस अनलिमिटेड And when Guru kept his hand, realized Guru, Sarup Rai, and he kept his hand. At once in a moment, he reached to Guru. Fearing he saw that I am in Vrindavan. He said, yes, he said, I am Guru Vrindavan. Koi parishan. Guru Kripa bhiya. Kisho Guru Kripa kishpar hogi? गुरु भी तो देखेंगे कि किस पर कृपा होगी उनको नया महात्मा प्रवचन गलत सोन में गया बहुना तेरा ऋण से तेरा वो जब हमको ग्रहण कर लेंगे जहां अब इसको सरल कर तब होगा किंतु कब होगा वो विचार करके देखेंगे में ये सब चीजों का किया गया है इसलिए अंत में ये हुआ यदि भगवत प्राप्ति करना है सदगुरु पद आश्रय करके सदगुरु संबंध ज्ञान युक्त होकर अनर्थ दूर करके नाम संकीर्तन वो भी प्रेम पूर्वक नाम संकीर्तन हो तो शादी पत्थर और कोई दूसरा एक ही मान टू फुलफिल योर डिजायर टू बी वन ऑफ द ब्रदर और राधिका काशी देन ओम फर्स्ट गुरु अनकंडीशनल सरेंडर शिक्षा दीक्षा एंड देन अनर्थ वृत्ति निष्ठा रुचि आसक्ति ओम एंड व्हेन गुरु विल थिंक दैट ओ नाउ ही इज बट
रिसिपिएंट फॉर मर्सी
And then at once give his hand. Now take leave that go. So this is Varsha. So Nam Sankirtan is only the way of all this. But there is some process of taking name and we should try to adopt. And that is why our Guru Maharaj used to call us. Now I am also in his guidance calling that you should come. And know what is that process that very soon we can go. Now we are going to run. highest place. So we should try to offer ourselves in the Lord's feet of Radha Kunda. Radha Kunda is herself Srimati Radhika. Shyam Kunda is himself Krishna. But we are not realizing, but by sadly is that we exist. श्रद्धा के साथ में यहाँ से चले परिक्रमा करते हुए गिरिराज जी के चरणों में प्रार्थना करते हुए हम लोग राधा कुंड जाएंगे। एक जगह बीच में प्रसाद की व्यवस्था है किंतु हम लोग उसको पार करके चले जाएंगे। भले राधा कुंड श्याम कुंड की परिक्रमा करके तब फिर वहां आएंगे तब प्रसाद पाएंगे। फर्स्ट वी विल गो टू फ्रॉम हियर वी विल प्रोसीड by Uddhav Kunda and Uddhav Kunda and after that Radha Kunda we will go, Shyam Kunda we will go. If you have not taken bath then you can stay but very carefully, very slippery, and if you will sleep or no one cannot save you, you will have to jump. Or last year one devotee was anyone cannot. So, better you should take ashram. Or very carefully you can take. And after that you will come and take prasadam and then you will take. Do parikrama, obhishtikirtan. Oh, if you are a party, no harm. Ladies, no harm. All you should try to chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna.
Krishna. Hare 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 Ram Govinda Ram like this. Go Premanande
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
कृष्ण कृष्ण हरि 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 राम हरि राम 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 हरि हरि
पूरा जोर बोलू नो नो बे केयरफुल
हरि बोल ना नाम पे ना हरे कृष्ण बोलो सब
हरे कृष्णा हाथ उठा के हरे कृष्णा ऐसे हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा हरि बोल
हाँ जोर बोलो हरे कृष्ण बोलो
हरि बोल हरि बोल
हरि
बोल I sent to Mathura, being in Mathura one day. He came over to the roof of his palace, and upon seeing the Yamuna River flowing, then the memories of his childhood in Vrindavan and of all three passes, these memories were raised within his heart. Remembering the love of Yashodhaya, Nanda Baba, and all his sakas, Sridham, Vasudha, Dham, Arjuna Bhanga, Stoka, Krishna, Madhavanga, and especially all gopis, Lalita, Vishaka, Chista, Chavu, Dulata, and especially Shivaji Radharani. His heart became overwhelmed with feelings of separation, and he began to cry bitterly. At that time, Uddhavji, he was going here and there looking for Krishna. He could not find him anywhere. Finally, he had the inspiration to go up onto the roof. And there, when he came on the roof, he saw Krishna and how Krishna was crying. At first, Krishna was unable to speak. But he took the hand of Buddha in his own hands and told him, Gatsjuddhava Vrindam Songa Pitrana Pritimavaha Gopinam Matri Yoganim Matsandesha Vimochaya. Hey Uddhav, please go at once to Vrindavan. And you should carry a message for me. I want you to console our parents. And the gopis are feeling so much separation. I want you to deliver a message to them on my behalf. In this, speaking in this way, Krishna inspired Uddhav, though he didn't want to go. Krishna inspired him to go to Braj and carry his message. So Krishna gave Uddhav his own cloth, pitambar, and flower garland, and he gave him his golden chariot and sent him to Vrindavan. When Uddhavji arrived in Vrindavan, he saw the very pitiable condition of Braj. How everyone was almost, they were on the verge of dying in separation from Krishna. Even the birds were no longer singing. The cuckoos were no longer calling cuckoo, cuckoo. Even the cows, they're not eating the grass anymore. And cows, they were not taking milk from the udder of their mothers. Even the bumblebees, feeling separation from Krishna, they could not even take any honey from the flowers. When Uddhavji arrived, he was greeted by Nanda Baba. He saw in the houses of the Vrindavasis, no one was cooking. All the clay pots were turned upside down, and there were cobwebs in the stoves in the kitchen. No one was eating, no one sleeping, only crying day and night. Mother Yashoda was unable to talk. But Nanda Baba met with Uddhav and he asked. He was too choked with emotion to ask directly about Krishna. So he asked about his brother, Vasudev. Oh, how is Vasudev? He must be so happy now. Krishna had gone there and Kansa was killed by his own sinful reactions. Not by Krishna, by his own sinful reactions, Kansa was killed. And now Vasudev must be so happy, along with Devaki, being freed from the prison of Kansa and united with Krishna and Balbhev. Then Nanda Baba, he began to speak about the pastimes of Krishna, remembering all these pastimes from his childhood. And he became overwhelmed in emotion, crying bitterly, and his voice was choked. Buddhaji told him, "Oh, Nanda Maharaj, you are feeling so much separation. You should go for a walk outside. You will feel much better." Nanda Baba says, "What can I do? When I go outside, there is not one place. There is not one tree. There is nowhere where Krishna has not performed his pastimes. There is not one dust of Vrindavan which does not remind me of Krishna. Everywhere I look, I cannot find any solace." Buddhaji told Nanda Maharaj, "Oh Nanda Maharaj, you are so fortunate. Seeing his craving, you are so fortunate." Nanda Maharaj said, "I thought that you were an intelligent person, but now I see that you are just like a small baby. Even your teeth have not come through yet. Why? You say I am so fortunate, but actually, I think that in this world no one had a son like Krishna. And having a son like Krishna, now he's left. How can you say that I am so fortunate?" Buddhaji told, "Oh Krishna, you're calling him your son, but he is the supreme personality of Godhead." Nanda Maharaj said, "You're trying to give me consolation, but you're making things worse. If someone who has a very nice jewel, and they like their jewel, but one day they lose it, then they feel sad. But if someone will come and tell them, that jewel was Chintamani, oh, then they become more distressed. So now you're telling me that I had such a son who I loved and he left me. Now you're telling me he was the Supreme Personality of Godhead. This will console me? Oh Uddhav, you are just an ignorant boy. You seem like an ignorant boy." In this way, Nanda Baba and Uddhav, they were discussing all night. And in the morning, Uddhavji was thinking, "Oh, I thought that I was a devotee, but now I realize I have no love. These Vrindavasis really did love Krishna. Their love is like a mountain, and I am only like a mosquito." In the morning time, he went to Krishna Kund near Nandagaon, and he went there to take his bath. But what did he see there? In the kunjas on the side of Krishna Kund at Udhavkyari, there he saw so many teenage girls. They are so thin. The ring on their finger now became like a bangle on their wrist. They are so thin. They have been there for 3 months since Krishna's chariot left Vrindavan. Then they were standing and watching, and the dust from the wheels of the chariot went into the air, and then it settled down, and it stuck to their bodies and to their cloth, which was soaked from their tears. Now they're wearing the same cloth, and the same dust from the wheels of the chariot is on their bodies. They're not eating, not sleeping, only day and night crying and crying. They met the Buddha. They said to Uddhav, "In this world, there is some love, but this love is not pure. There is selfishness in this love. This love has a cause. And because this love has a cause, when the cause is gone, then the love is also gone. It is broken. For example, a bumblebee will love the flower as long as the flower gives some honey. If there's no honey in the flower, then the bumblebee will give up relationship with that flower. The student has a relationship with his teacher, but when his education is finished, oh, then he'll leave his teacher and not see him again. Any prostitute has a relation with her customer, but when his pockets are empty and his wallet is empty, that time she can leave him. A deer will have love and affection for the forest, but if the forest is burnt and there's no fresh grass there or anything, then the deer will never go there. So in this world, love is like this. There's some selfishness, some cause. And when the cause is gone, oh, then the love is also gone. But from our very childhood, when we were very small, we gave everything to Krishna. Our whole life, our body, our mind, our words, our hearts, and all feelings to Krishna. We never wanted anything in return. Without any selfishness, we loved him. And now he left us. If love has a cause, it may be broken. But if love has no cause, how can it be broken? What is our fault? Can you answer this question? Buddha is a disciple of Vrihaspati, very learned person. But upon hearing this question of the gopis, he was scratching his head. He had no answer. He can't understand this very high level prema tattva. Then Buddha saw one small girl lying with her head in the lap of Hasakis. Hasakis could not understand if she was alive or not. They're taking cotton and holding it by her nose to see if she's breathing or not. At that time, one bumblebee came and was flying around the feet of that young donkey who was lying in an unconscious condition. That bumblebee was thought that her lotus feet were a lotus flower because very soft and red and sweet fragrance was coming out. At that time, that girl sat up and began to speak with the bumblebee. Manduka Kitava Bandu, Masrishan, Sapadna, Kuchabira Nitamala, Kumkama Sashuvira. Mahatumaduka Tista, Marinina Prasada, Yadusada Sibidanda, Yasiduka Sanitri. In the madness of separation, she began to criticize, "Hey, you black person, you must be a friend of Krishna. I know that you've come from Mathura. But don't try to touch my feet. I know your tricks. You've learned these tricks from Krishna, how to pacify by touching the feet. But don't touch me. You are trying to pacify me, but you should go there to Mathura. In Mathura, there are many young girls, and they have man against Krishna. And he has to spend all day going from one to another to another to another to pacify them. So why have you come here? You should go there. He needs help." In this way, Srimati Radharani, in very high mood, Rudra Bhav, Adi Rudra Bhav, Modan Mohan Bhav, Divyan Mad Chitra Dalpa. Speaking in this way, when Buddha saw these things, he was astonished. And he began to offer prayers. Etamam Tanubito Bhuvigo Bhavadgo Govinda Meva Nikalatmana Rudra Bhava Vanchantriyad Bhavadvyom